And every step forward, put a little more sword in your heart, yeah. Ooh. Looking sideways when I say I'm okay with the past.
Hey, hey.
But I'm afraid of what I might say if you ask.
Oh my goodness, hey, is this different? What am I doing? I've been asleep, bad omens. Right back here on TooLITMafia. Maybe it's because like sometimes I just don't know. First time they were on the channel, I know they delivered the undeniable flame because they come in a whole different way. Maybe they came like this last time and I'm just asleep. But vocally, lyrically, and all, straight up, I already know what we getting into. Undeniable flame. I'm just gonna call it right now. I ain't gonna jinx it because I shouldn't be jinxing it. 7.7 million views, and it already sounds like a hit to me, so no wonder it has 7.7 million views. We're back into Bad Omens. I don't want to waste no more time. There will be pauses just in case we have to dodge these copyright blocks. I'm just saying, let's get back into it.
Step four, put a little more sword in your heart, yeah. Looking sideways when I say I'm okay with the past. But I'm afraid of what I might say if you ask. Gave you way too many chances, you ran through them all. Got everything I could want, but it wasn't enough. Nobody left for me to talk to, nobody to call. Got everything I could want, but I still wanted more. Yeah, I still wanted more. There's no.
Said lyrics down to the T is crazy good, and these vocals are just laid like perfection. I probably been asleep on Bad Omens, and I'm sorry people, but when we got gems like this, it needs to be playlist. It needs to be on the playlist. It needs to be downloaded everywhere. With 7.7 million views, I'm pretty sure it's on everybody playlist. Antonio, aka TooLit, you're asleep. I'm sorry, buddy, but I'm talking in third person. You're asleep. Got everything I wanted, but I still wanted more. Listen, with this thing on volume changer, bro, it's throwing me off. But listen, with the lyrics in this thing, it just makes it so much better to even connect to, because you know, some people, I mean, maybe you feel like, you know, you put a lot of effort in, but you feel like it still wasn't enough. But some people, they put a lot of effort in, they feel like it wasn't enough. We getting the dope straight up. I'm just saying. But like, yo, you got Bad Omens up here with laying down the harmonies and the vocals and making this thing like a story, just putting it everything in picture perfect. It's like, bro, how can you, what are we doing? Like with the harmonies and everything, what are we doing, bro? Is this a love song? Is this a sad song? Or are we going to add somebody in that?
Yeah.
Omens right back here on TooLIT Mafia once again, delivering another undeniable flame. Light before people, like I said, lyrics is one thing. Lyrics carries a whole song, and when you got lyrics, bro, it has a whole nother way of connecting with the audience. And listen, the way they do it, straight up crazy beautiful, because it has harmonies, it has vocals, it has flows, and the dang on, hey yo, everything behind it, especially when you get to the nasty meaty part of the band, it just adds a whole nother element to it. So Bad Omens right here, delivering another undeniable flame with an undeniable jam. Get down in the description, make sure you go show Bad Omens some mad love and let them know TooLIT Mafia sent you. But don't hesitate to add this one to the playlist, because it's playlist worthy. Yo, if you're new to the channel, man, do me a huge favor, hit that subscribe button for me real quick, rage on that like button for more great quality content, and as always, click the bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video. You know how we get down. We stay real. We stay lit regardless of what anybody thinks. This is the realest growing channel in the world. Let's get it.